Welcome back to the Time Travel Store.
Hey, Sandy, what we do today?
So previously, we have set up a web page for Grunt to sell mammoth milk. Today, we will add the product to the web page. Let's get it started, shall we?
Go!
Okay, here we go! First of all, we are going to add the image of the mammoth milk to the website. Let's type in the image tag. The word SRC, which is also known as the source, defines the location of an image. In this case, the location of the image will be... Now, let's preview our index.html file with the browser. There you go! We have added the image of the mammoth milk.
Cool!
Let's add in more information below the mammoth milk image. Let's add the UL and LI tag. UL stands for unordered list. You can add as many LI tags as you want. Now, let us add in some information. Then, let us preview the website again. Simply click the refresh button. There we go! We have added the information of the mammoth milk. Looking good! Let's add the B tag to the word 250ml. B tag means bold.
Grunt is bold.
Now, Grunt, let's add in the EM tag to the word less sugar. Can you guess what EM stands for?
M? Emily? Emily, our friend.
Wow, is she from the Stone Age? Oh, anyway, EM stands for emphasis. All right, let's preview the changes with the browser. Great! Now we have made the text bold and italic.
Sandy, me hungry.
Hey, I guess it's time to have a break now. We will continue the lesson next time. Meanwhile, maybe you can try to change the UL tag to OL tag and see what happens. Till next time, toodaloo!
La 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 la